sudden death in double overtime. Down to five on the shot clock for Pierre for the win. Yes! Pierre Jackson wins the game for the Detroit Pistons in double overtime. 15 points. Making the move on Parentes over Zach August.
They're vested. You know, they're invested in you, so it's in their best interest that you ultimately develop.
Jackson, nice inside out dribble and the one-handed dunk. It's a three-point lead for Texas. Steal. Jackson, they've been touched by warning, one-on-one. Oh, he faked the pass and lays it in. What a beautiful reawaken, 21 points. Here's a spin and a steal. Daniel Hamilton loses it. In the hands of Jackson, he'll step back three. Same spot, same result. The Miami Heat are shooting 20.7%. They're 6 of 29.
And they've had open shot.
Jackson around the Lazby screen as he falls down and goes.
28-3 in the season for Dirk. Dirk about 35% off three. Pierre Jackson into the act as he rates in a three-ball.
That's your guy with the ball now, Jackson.
Jackson with a drive and finish.